wait. I wonder if it's worth adding an additional power station. We're still overcrowding? Thank you.
So you want me to be impressed, huh? Okay.
There's the other one. Dig teams. Intriguing and terrifying at the same time about the T-Rex. It's something that's like a raw primal fear of any creature of nightmare, but at the same time there's something fascinating about this animal. movement, hunting patterns. And I don't know. There's something where it has this silent look about its face where you can see it going through the forest and you can see the exposed teeth coming from its upper jaw and then just sort of draping over what's supposed to be the lip of their lower jaw. Work to do. That could be a problem. Wait, no, cancel. Right there, girl. Oh, is this gonna do that thing again where it can phase through other animals? Yep. Oh, hang on. I think she spotted it. Yeah, she's seen it. should start eating. Yeah, she's eating now. There we go. Okay. Back into the blue. Okay. We're back in the right direction. She's slowly starting to get there. Nice view. Leave her be from here, she's fine.
Contracts can not only improve your knowledge, but can also help improve the park. Consider this one.
Okay. I think I've already got 100% of Baryonyx's genome. Okay, let me... Huh. Okay, apparently I don't.
requiring collection.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome...